Established 3 decades ago, Equiptronics and the man behind it, Khambati IS, have had a rather unique journey to success, which at no point was the prime objective and surprisingly hasn't changed till date. Khambati, an MSc in nuclear physics and an electronics engineer, knew very well the importance of education as he was challenged with polio in the early years of his life.
I was handicapped right from just after birth, polio. And my mother, you see, because we come basically from a village, a small town, there were no education facility, nothing was there. So my parents thought, you know, that since there is no facility and condition which I am, the condition was there, my condition, they thought it is better to move to city, Bombay, so that where I can get a quality education and I can come up in life.
While he was a lecturer at Mumbai University, Khambati's colleague, a chemistry professor, was struggling with defective lab instruments. That's when Khambati stepped in and made his first instrument. And the entrepreneur in him was born. After numerous struggles and hardship, today he has built a company that is a leading player in the electronic instrumentation space. Equiptronics presently manufactures about 40 different instruments for research and various industries.
Electronics is a very big field, Entertainment and domestic appliance, as in instrumentation, and instrumentation also very narrow spectrum, applied to chemistry and educational chemistry, research institute and defense. Now one more instrument you see is on the way, I mean not here in India, they don't make, they call it electronic nose, means this is mostly used on the airport and all that for, you know, when a person is carrying some explosive powder like that. I've got a dream that I will one day make that instrument also.
Equiptronics started as a very small company and initially the growth was very slow. But slowly, Khambati's old colleagues who had started using his instruments were spreading the word. In 1995, the company's graph turned upwards and the turnover was doubling every year. Currently, Equiptronics has a turnover of about 3.5 crore rupees with a booked profit of 15%.
University had started a new course, BSc. They had introduced electronics in regular BSc. So for that, you know, the course was designed by me. And about 50 people, HOD and all that, they used to take training under me. So this is, you know, so what happened that I got a ready-made base, client base. They, after the course was over, they approached me that, well, Khambati, now you have taught us all this. You have made a prototype for me. Now why don't you supply itself?
Equiptronics manufactures precision equipment which is used in chemical labs, analytical labs, pathology and research applications and can be applied to various specific needs. Some of the clients of the company include research institutes like BARC, Indian Institutes of Science, Water Pollution Board and also the Indian Navy.
I had a patient, I didn't want to hurry. 30 years we have passed. It was not that overnight I want to become a millionaire, overnight I want to take it, because our this company structure is such that we have to go very slowly. If we move fast, the quality will go down, and you know, because our instruments are supplied everywhere throughout India, and we cannot afford to send one technician to Vishakhapatnam for a small instrument. So quality control and going step by step is our motto.
With its goodwill in the market, the company receives 100% cash advance for its orders, while competitors are having to give 6 months credit to lure their clients. One reason for this is the fact that Equiptronics keeps a low profit margin and is able to offer products at lower prices. This is a big attraction for students and research institutes that are mostly short of funds.
We haven't taken advantage of our specialty into cost. Our cost is, we have, you know, price margin such that it should be affordable to the research institute, because research institute, they are always facing shortage of funds. So that is one thing. Our 1 lakh instrument must have been in the field, and the amount of complaint we get is about 10 to 15 per month we are getting. So ratio is 0.001. So our failure rate is minimum.
Equiptronics has departments for design, research and development, and sales and marketing. Khambati himself takes care of all the R&D, design and production. Currently, he is looking forward to launch some new instruments like a digital flame photometer, Carl Fisher apparatus and more.
Main aim hai hamara ki hum log improvise karte rahe har products ko aur users pe nahi banate hamare instrument actual student level ke to student level ko student ko easily samajhne ke liye jo ye dena chahiye wo hum log dete.
With the assurance of quality and low pricing, Equiptronics is also looking forward to manufacture more instruments which currently have to be imported. With robust future plans and a satisfied and expanding customer base, Equiptronics seems to be well equipped.